IMB, but then I'm currently a third year NIIT member. But today I'll be telling you how to crack JE. I passed my exam in 2016. I had to give the exam called NCHMJ, which is the National Council exam for Hotel Management Institutes. Basically, it's an 180-minute question paper. You'll be asked a lot about the general knowledge, current affairs, English, logical reasoning, and questions about the service aptitude. So if you're preparing, I would ask you to prepare 1 month prior. The exam happens in April, so I'll ask you to study from March. Be thorough with your general knowledge, current affairs, and try to study as much paragraphs as possible and improve your English. Also refer to newspapers because you get a lot of paragraphs which can improve your vocabulary. And I would say refer to books. We have books called NCHMJ, so refer to that. It is a cumulative book which has all the syllabus of the NCHM. That's all. Be confident with yourself and all the best.